What I'm doing today is I'm doing a little bit of scouting, and what I'm doing is I came into a spot that I can hunt, that I got permission to hunt on. So I have several private places that I hunt, private land places that I can hunt on. And one of these, I have a picture of a really big deer that I saw last year, that I had pictures of last year, and then I'm starting to get more pictures of him this year. And he is broke on one side this year, so I don't think I'm gonna go after him. But I came in here because it's not too far from my house. Came in here to see if I could find out where he's bedding and get an idea, so next year, if he makes it through this year, next year I might be able to get a chance at him. And so what I'm doing is, there's this area that I think he's bedding in, and so I'm gonna slip in there. I got the wind right for it. I'm gonna slip in here and see if I can spot him at dark and just try to kind of focus in on where he's bedding and where he's moving, because I almost always only get dark pictures of him, only at night, and most of the time in the middle of the night. And so I don't think he's bedding close to where my camera is. I think he's bedded somewhere else. So I'm in a different area where I can hunt, and I'm looking and seeing if I can find this buck. Hoping that buck would come out. I've been sitting here for probably about an hour, hour and a half, and those does have been out here the whole entire time. But that buck just has not came out. So anyway, I'm hoping, we still got a little bit of time. He could pop out anytime, but we'll have to wait and see, just see what he does. To the farm, there's one specific buck that I'm looking for. There's several big bucks that normally are on this farm, but there's one specific one that I'm looking for. And so this weekend we're going to public land hunt, so this is the first hunt that I'm gonna, or this is the last hunt that I'm gonna get on private land for a while, and I'm gonna see if I can find, if I can have any luck and see this buck. I haven't seen him in a while. But it's a little bit cooler this morning, and I'm hoping that they'll move. And it's really about one of the only mornings that I've had to go hunting, because I've been working so much. So what the plan is to get up here, and I'm going to get in that shooting house that I built, and I'm going to set up in there and just see if I can see any movement this morning. So I got to hurry up and get there. The sun's coming up, so the timing's not too bad. I'm probably just a few minutes late, but it won't be that bad. I'm gonna get the four-wheeler, get everything loaded up, and then I'm gonna head down the hill, and we'll see if we can find us a buck.
It's in the 40s right now, so we've been having a lot of warm days lately, and today's gonna get warm too, but it's really cool this morning already. There's hardly a doe out here, walking around about 80 yards from me, but this transition area is just a really good spot for deer to be walking through here. And the reason I chose this is because we got a lot of open hay fields back here, a big thick bedding area on this side, and then real thick woods up right in front of me with a lot of oak trees. And so I'm hoping that some bucks will come funneling through here, whether they're going to bed, whether they're going to eat. I mean, they can come from any direction. That's why I like this spot so well. And I can see really well and get really good clear shots. So anyway, and I wanted to, the guys have my camera arms, and they're hunting other spots. And so all I had was my tripod with me, so I decided to sit in this blind because then I can use a tripod to film. So I'm just gonna wait here and hopefully we get some buck movement and hopefully that big one will come by. This week, and when it gets closer to rut, I'm gonna be out here and I'm gonna be looking for these bucks. Hopefully we get a chance and one will come by and we can kill this big old buck on this farm. We'll have to see. We might get it done this weekend. We're going to public land. Those will be the next few videos coming out, so make sure you subscribe, follow along with us. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you guys on the next one.